I'm ashamed for him. He's trying to rile the guards against you. But none of us will follow him. You lead better than he ever did.
We've made so many enemies. I don't remember him as that impressive.
He deserves to be forgotten. He abused his position and blamed me when we caught him.
He was well liked by some, but not once the truth was known.
Good start. Where's he hiding?
The guards will have nothing to do with him. So he found others. Militia. Mostly anti-Ferelden. The same kind who were against the Canari. I guess it's been long enough they've forgotten how many the Champion killed.
A rally against the tyranny of the Guard and foreigners who infest Kirkwall.
I'm sorry, Captain.
Return to the barracks.
The rally is in Darktown, Hawk. I need to be there.
Thank you.
The champion? Here.
It's the captain. Are we ready for this?
Too long, brave Kirkwall. You did not throw off all others only to fall under Ferelden influence. Leaderless, displaced, alien hands on the most basic authority. Foreign elite bleeding you.
Jevon, you disgrace yourself.
The Ferelden with the Orlesian name. Is there anyone else who so embodies how far this city has fallen?
This one is all yours, Captain.
Do they know how you sacrificed your men? How you alone disgraced your name?
Bitch! You took everything from me!
You took it from yourself. The Guard know this, and none stand with you. He stands alone. This is no rebellion. It is delusion. A joke inflicted on Kirkwall, your home, and mine.
I will not be left with nothing again.
No. You shall have less.
Ha!
You fool. Why would you do this?
If I live to 100, I will never understand his kind. To the barracks, Hawk. My guardsmen will be waiting.
Your husband agrees with me.
About what?
He thinks the Night Commander's mad. He told me she's gone behind your back to investigate guardsmen she suspects as secret mages.
Even if that were true, he wouldn't tell you.
He won't fight for her when the time comes. Would you turn against your own husband?
I don't know if you're lying or crazy.
Jevon, son of a bitch. You build a good thing, work your hardest, and the past just claws at you.
There was nothing he could do to you. Your men are loyal.
Are they? I built a name for them, but this kind of thing harms them all. I wonder what I would do if my captain lost my respect.
Captain, we're waiting for orders.
Will you accept them?
May I speak freely? There isn't a man or woman here who wouldn't follow you through the void. Captain.
I'll take it. If you'll excuse me, Hawk, my guardsmen need me.
Hello again, Champion.
Nathaniel Howe?
You're the champion of Kirkwall, aren't you? And... Anders!
Making friends as always, I see.
There's no escaping you, it seems.
I'm special that way.
That's one way to put it.
Delilah says you followed my expedition's route. Why?
You went further into the Deep Roads than anyone believed possible. The First Warden himself ordered this investigation. I was offered a generous share of the salvage, plus extra coin up front to discourage any curiosity.
It looks like you met heavy resistance.
After the Warden Commander spared the Architect, we thought the ensuing struggle among the Darkspawn might make the Deep Road safer. The Warden's allies assured us these tunnels would still be mostly clear, but it seems they were wrong.
Who is the Architect?
The Architect was the first of the speaking and thinking Darkspawn. Very dangerous. He spread his gift to other Darkspawn, the Disciples. Fortunately, their numbers are few.
They seem to know a great deal about Darkspawn. Are these allies dwarves?
No, not dwarves. It's complicated. Let's just say we live in strange times.
I don't remember drawing anyone a map to the Tide. Who told you about it?
An unfortunate dwarf named Bartrand. We weren't sure his information was reliable, but contacting you or Varric was deemed risky. We feared you might return if you learned of our interest in the Taig.
It looks like you met heavy resistance.
After the Warden Commander spared the Architect, we thought the ensuing struggle among the Darkspawn might make the Deep Road safer. The Warden's allies assured us these tunnels would still be mostly clear. But it seems they were wrong.
As much as I enjoy the company, is there anything keeping us in these Darkspawn-infested tunnels?
I cannot leave now. When we were attacked, I was separated from the rest of my expedition. Some of them may yet live. We must go deeper into the tunnels to rescue them.
Who else could be alive?
Some Wardens survived the initial ambush. I think the dwarf we brought from Vigil's Keep survived. But who still lives? Only the Maker knows.
We have survivors to find. Let's go.
Protecting the foolish from themselves.
We should move. Stay alert for Darkspawn.